r/AskReddit by Reddition. Like and subscribe. What is your weirdest experience while going to the gym? Red hoodie guy would come into the gym always wearing the same red hoodie. He would hit the treadmill at 8 to 10 miles per hour and just go. He could keep this pace for 30 minutes, but never seemed to get exhausted. Here's where it gets weird. He must have had headphones on under the hoodie, because he would air guitar and headbang the entire time. Imagine a guy running at full tilt, while shredding on an air guitar, non-stop, for half an hour, not breathing heavily or grunting, before abruptly stopping and walking out of the gym. This man is an anime character. Saw a guy on a stair climber wearing sunglasses and a leather jacket. I accidentally put my number code into another lock that was beside mine. Botched the last number and the lock actually opened. I got literally flexed on. I saw a girl who I mistook as somebody I knew, went to say hi. She was cool about it, said it's happened before. Then a guy came over and said something going on here and literally just flexed. I've never had a bad experience at the gym before, but this dude was above and beyond. Always see them together now. Dude must have some redeeming qualities about him. Maybe that was the first time they met, and she immediately fell in love with him due to how hard he flexed his muscle. I hate to run, but run about a mile a day at a 10-minute mile pace before I go and do weights. Like, I hate it so much I wish for a heart attack to take me away at about minute 4. In a case, the treadmills at our gyms have big timers on them that are easy to read. I get on the treadmill one day and see that the guy beside me is running a 5K, a preset on the machine, and has been on for about 4 minutes. But he's going fast, like full out sprint. I punch in my 12 minutes, 10 minute mile plus 2 minute cooldown, and start to run. We finish at the same time. Dude ran a 5K in about 16 minutes. Full on sprint the whole time. I was just kinda in a daze thinking about it for the rest of my workout. I remember a guy would spit and lick his hands before lifting weights or using machines and wouldn't clean it afterwards. Then even weirder, he would straight up moan like he was flipping while lifting the heavier weights. It was weird and gross. A guy at a very nice luxury gym was not just dropping his squats, he was actively throwing them up and letting them drop 4 plus feet to the safety rack, causing a ridiculously loud sound and a crash. When I asked him to stop, he was extremely aggressive and rude and said he had been a member for 10 years. Management ended up kicking him out about 10 minutes later. I was on the treadmill waiting for the only squat rack to open up. A guy was holding it up talking to some other guy, and they talked for like 15 minutes. I was about to ask if I could work in, and then they started praying. Other guy put his head down, and squat guy put his hands on other guy's shoulders, and started praying and doing that loud huffing between sentences Southern Baptist preachers do. And then another guy walked up to get in on the action. At the loaded squat rack, I just went and worked my legs on the machines. Lord, bless these gains we are about to receive. In the name of the Father, Son, and Swoly Ghost. Old man jerking off in the shower. I don't use open locker rooms anymore. Ran the treadmill next to a middle-aged man in a full Santa Claus outfit. Beard and all. It was February 21st. The woman who was hanging out in the locker room in her underwear. She was there when I came in. And still there an hour later. Someone told me she was probably an Instagram model doing a selfie photo shoot. A woman who measures 2 meters lifted a dwarf, as if he were a weight. I was running on the treadmill and there was this scruffy guy all hunched down like 3 treadmills away, and he kept loudly muttering to himself, "You can do it, you got this," and making weird noises. He kept doing it for like 20 minutes. At first I was like annoyed, cause he was rather loud, and it was weird, but after about 10 minutes I distractedly started thinking to myself, I can do this. I got this. He was an intentionally inspiring to me. I swear my gym is actually a gateway into the fee. One time I saw a fit man with impeccable, flowing locks stare himself down in the mirror. He just kept saying yes. And growling a bunch. Then he went over to the stretching area and did what could only be described as jazzercise while listening to aggressive hip hop on his headphones so loud I could hear it from the squat rack. Periodically, he'd holler out grunts and hype sounds and curse words with the music. I'm pretty sure he was Lynx in a human body. One time I'm on the bench and I hear two dudes, "You look flipping amazing, bro. You're the best looking dude in this gym." "Nap, you are, bro." I turn around after a set, and they're identical twins. There's this old guy who wears a toupee to the gym. It's hideous, like he decided, when he bought his wig I'll be ginger now, but he's like a swarthy Mediterranean white dude. When he works out, the toupee wax that affixes it to his bald skull melts and runs down the sides of his head. He never seems to mind. I go to the gym at lunch and my office is somewhat close to a good-sized university, so some of the college students also gym there, since it's cheap and close. One day I was at the gym with a work buddy. We were alternating sets on the butterfly machine, which was right in front of a row of treadmills. There were a few folks on the treadmill, an older guy I'd say in his mid-50s and a college-aged woman two treadmills away from the older guy. They're wearing t-shirts and shorts of the local college. The women are running pretty hard, doing some interval work. After a few sets, the woman closest to the old guy lifts her shirt to wipe her forehead sweat off. She's not wearing anything underneath said shirt. The older guy looks over and notices this and promptly stumbles on the treadmill and shoots backward onto the floor about 5 feet. I'm in the middle of my rep when this all happens and I can't stop laughing. My gym buddy turns around at all the noise of the guy falling over. The two women immediately run to the bathroom giggling. I still wonder if this was all some kind of prank or just an accident. Never saw those two at the gym again. Not really weird, but this huge guy was weightlifting at the gym I go to, and he farted, and it was the longest fart I've ever heard. Like at least 30 seconds long. He couldn't stop giggling like a little girl, and then everyone else started laughing and clapping like he just performed a theater piece. It was surreal. A football team were training in the pool. As I approached it to swim laps, they began yelling out what they wanted to do to me. Gym staff immediately asked them to leave, when their coach apologized to me and asked me to ask gym staff to reconsider their decision. I wouldn't. There's this guy that does interval training on the treadmill hilariously wrong. It looks like he's trying to imitate Roadrunner from Looney Tunes. Imagine someone upping the speed on the treadmill so much that they have to hold onto the railings to keep from flying off. That's how this guy sprints on the treadmill. The stride of his legs is ridiculous as well. His heels are legit halfway up his back on each stride. I saw a dude get kicked out of a Planet Fitness for lighting up a cigarette. I went to the gym at 3 in the morning once. As I'm walking to the weights to do barbell curls, I notice a man prancing to one of the shoulder press machines. Not walking, prancing. He then steps on top of it and starts dancing on the machine for about 30 seconds and then does the workout. After this he starts skipping over to the dip machine, dancing around the whole thing before again doing the workout. Then he stands in the middle of the gym and starts shaking his A to a tune. These dance moves went on for about 40 minutes. The kicker? There was no music playing in the gym and he had no headphones. I asked my buddy who worked there what this guy's deal was. I was told by him and a co-worker that he refuses to look at people because he thinks they'll steal his soul through their eyes. He's a frequent at the gym and everybody usually just tries to stay away from him. I go to the gym, put in my headphones, listen to metal, and disappear. It's my zone, my world, where I get to hurt myself in peace. 3 days ago I got drug out of my hurty place by a woman standing and waving in my face. Apparently, she thought I was starting at her and her sister. I wasn't even facing them. I told her I don't care that she exists, and to go tell a manager. She began to insist I must be gay if I wasn't looking at her. I shrugged and put my headphones in and went back to work. One time I thought I saw some gains. A buddy of mine went up to a girl who had been hitting the stairmaster pretty hard. She was really grinding and sweating, so what was his pickup line? "Hi. You're really wet." They got married. I'd get pepper sprayed. My old gym had a guy we called Birdman, cause absolutely every rep he would cry out call like a crow. Every single rep. Nice guy, but damn, that was never not weird. I once saw Tiny Tempa, British musician, working out in a Virgin Active gym in my town. Turned out he had a show there later that day. Yeah, we bring the weights out. We bring the treadmill and the bars and the bells out. Let's have a squat, a yoga lesson, get your mats out, and we can swole this until we pass out. The weirdest experience was not getting any body shaming comments at all. If you read Reddit, you'll get the impression that gyms are full of bodybuilders who laugh at you for trying to get in shape. But when I got there, many years ago, I was met by people not giving a shit. Not a comment. Not a look. Nothing. The amount of conversation going on is, at most, something along the line, "Hey, do you need that barbell?" Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe for daily Reddit videos.